गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ महेंद्र सैनी, फैकल्टी फ्रॉम सिविल इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट, वुड लाइक टू डिस्कस टुडे आवर इम्पोर्टेंट सब्जेक्ट वाटर रिसोर्सेज इंजीनियरिंग. एंड टॉपिक ऑफ इंटरेस्ट टुडे इज, वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड इन लास्ट लेक्चर अबाउट सजेशंस for improving the suggestions for improving the irrigation efficiency and management. In this succession we will move towards volumetric assessment. So we will discuss briefly in volumetric assessment. Charges are levied on the basis of actual volume of water supplied at the outlet head. Most economical use of water in the field leads to more extent of irrigation area. Okay, so in this statement it is stated that some charges of water is taken from cultivators. Okay, and most economical use of water in the field leads to more extent of irrigation area. So these are preferable that cultivators should use the water in a very proper manner. So our economical use of water will takes place. It requires installation of water meters. Okay, so for this purpose water meters are installed and the readings are taken by the department, command area department, at all irrigation outlets in the canal system. Okay, so you are able to see the picture. If you are able to see this video, this picture, I think now you are able to see the picture clearly. Okay, in this picture you can see here, this is a wall of supply level, supply canal, and and a ultrasonic flow meter is provided here before take out the water in the canal. Okay, some orifice plate, orifice meter is also installed here for laminar flow of water, and control gate is here. Okay, to control the discharge of the water from outstream side to upstream side to downstream side. Okay, so these are the all arrangements of volumetric assessment. It is in general practice to charge the water rates based on the irrigated area. Okay, in this system the cultivators have the tendency to use excess water. As this is you are very well known that it is a human tendency. Okay, so cultivators also tendency to use the excess water because the charges are fixed. Okay, this leads to a water wastage of water completely. And by volumetric assessment, by introducing the volumetric assessment in which the charges are based on the volume of water actually used by cultivators, the wastage of water is reduced. Okay, the water rate should be charged according to the time of supply of water, and it is very nominal for the cultivators. only it is provided, it is regulate to the structure, and it is provided for very economical cost, just for reducing the wastage of water. If the rates is the same throughout the crop period, the cultivators have a tendency to delay irrigation till the last moment, expecting some rainfall. So it leads to the concentration of demand over a short period and very little demand during the rest of the crop period. Okay. The charges should be high for summer months to discourage field cropping. Okay. There is no other purpose. Because of higher consumption of consumptive use of water, okay, in the summer vacation, summer period, summer months, and you usually know that in if you don't know, and you have to know this, in the summer period, maintenance of the canal or any drainage system or irrigation channel, field channels, maintenance is done. Okay, maintenance work is followed. In the succession of this irrigation efficiency, the next step is for another step is introducing roster system. Okay, what is roster system? Try to understand this. Okay, it is the general practice that all the cultivators take their supply from the waste water courses simultaneously. Okay, and the supply has to be continued for a long time. Okay, so that the cultivators get the required water for irrigation. Okay, but this leads to uneconomical use of water because of increased losses. So roster system is introduced. It is a most effective system, and Warabandi is also taken into account in this system. Okay, in this system, the water is supplied to the cultivators of water courses turn by turn. Okay, and in this if a single cultivator has not turned, then this water is given to the another cultivator. Okay, in this period, and each cultivator in this way get his water supply for a fixed period at an interval of 10 to 14 days. Okay, and it depends on the type of crop. Okay, and the supply to that of water course is then cut off by closing the outlets. Okay, as you know that outlets is also provided in at each take off canal or take off distributary miners, dhoras, water courses, water filled channels. Okay, as you are able to see the picture, the delivery in this picture you can see here that the delivery of water to farms by rotation delivery system is given. Okay, in this system each activities is shown by different types of lines, managed by states, managed by farmers, outlets for makka, water course, check boundary. Okay, and welding boundary. Okay, all those things here. So this is a proper system of roster, rotation of delivery. Okay, through outlets. Okay, so the main advantage of the roster system is that the wastage of water is considerably reduced because the large size stream is used for a small period. Okay, so this is all about our two types of steps, roster system we have studied, we have discussed volumetric excess in water. In next lecture we will move towards further our next steps for irrigation efficiency. Thank you.